It seemed the man was not always like the man he had become. And you may wonder how that change had happened, and when it had begun. He had grown up believing, among other things, that man was made in the image of God. He went to school, observed all the rules, while working very hard. In college, he met the girl who did become his wife. And when she told him they would soon be having a child, he thought he had the perfect life. But his wife had passed away during the delivery. But that was not all that was wrong. For his newborn son had been cut off from oxygen, which the doctor said was far too long. He'd never hold a job, the doctor said. Learn to read or even talk. And it would be a miracle if he even learned to walk. There is no reason for this life. Why does he even exist? And if he had never been born at all, there's no way he had ever been this. If man is made in God's image, then something here is surely amiss. For the child I now see before me, there is nothing of God in this. And then he asked for the child to be placed in a state-run home. And after he signed the papers, he walked into that night alone. With its miniature horses all circling faithfully around. And a little girl who was wearing a Russian-style coat was carefully looking inside at the horses and mounts and the trains with their lights as she was imagining they all were alive.